The fact that you are Bahavnt and you have the Bekiyas in the Rebbe's Sichas, that means that the whole time you have the Rebbe's Inyonim in your mind.
Throughout the Nesiyas, the Rebbe would spend thousands of hours speaking Torah. Yet, whilst the Hasidim would write down all they would hear, the Rebbe himself would not transcribe his words personally, and only on occasion would the Rebbe edit his Sichas. Towards the end of Tavshin Yud Ches, the Bachrim besieged that the Rebbe edit Sichas on a more frequent basis, declaring, "For Hasidim to have Sichas edited by the Rebbe is a matter of pikuach nefesh." After hearing these words, the Rebbe finally agreed to personally be magia one Sicha each week, which would be printed for Shabbos, known as the Likut. Now, as we mark 60 years since the Rebbe began editing these Sichas, Vadat Mimim is proud to launch HaLikut, a unique program to learn and memorize Likutei Sichas.
Even the drop of sleep and eating that he had to taste, he gave this away to be Magia Likutei Sichas. So the Rebbe's life is in the Sichas. All the Chayis is in the Sichas.
It was once even when one of the Maskirim told me that he put in that week 10 hours into being Magia Likutei Sichas.
On Befrat, which is the Rebbe that came upon him, as the Tzadikim Beim Leberom, the Rebbe still, the Konecher, no Nafrik Sovet Yehovet, in the Arangishim Dich in Zentere, Arangishim Dich in Arangigam Dich Sovet Yehovet in Zentere, the Lech Tzadikim Beim Leberom,
The Rebbe expressed many times on many occasions mitzad echad his tainug v'nei mitzera tzuch gekocht in the sichas mitzad sheni chas v'shalom faket when there wasn't enough a koch from chsidim, from tmimim in the sichas.
So after Gimel Tammuz, to really, really be connected to Rebbe is mamish through learning the Rebbe's Torah, which is in Likutei Sichas.
The HaLikud program consists of two levels learning Chelek Chaf Likutei Sichas. Learn one Sicha each week, finishing 12 Sichas. Learn three Sichas each week, finishing the entire Chelek. There will be three general tests in your yeshiva. First test will take place on Tuesday, Chaf Ches Cheshvan. Second test will take place on Monday, Yud Ches Kislev. Third test will take place on Tuesday, Yud Zayin Teves. Following these tests will remain 3 weeks, during which you will prepare for the grand test by chazering all the material. The grand test will take place Yud Shvat in New York on all the parshias from Bereishis to Vayechi.
When we look at Achsidei Shebocher, he has to be a Nitzuk Chibur, he has to be pouring from his mouth the Torah from the Rebbe.
That you walk in the street and anyone bumps into you and sees, oh, you're a Lubavitcher Bocher, Zog a Wort from the Rebbe, was du lebst mit dem.
Der erste Sach, was es darf sein, der erste Tnai, Fardem was me will, as es soll hereingehen und beiten dem Mensch, darf man Poshet kennen.
So this is, he's living with it. He's living with it means, where he goes, he talks about it, where is Chavayim, Lachanan speaks about it, and Bipul Putzach, what's the Pshat in this hour, what's this Meremin in the Sif, what's the Sofe, what's the Chavamin here, what's the Maskone, what's the Kashe, what's the answer.
People, more than ever before, once you learn the Rebbe Sichas, and you know, and this, you know it, and you know it well, this only happens by learning it more than once, and understanding it. And every Sicha, you could say, so what's the Chiddush of the Sicha? Every Sicha, you could say, what's the Hira of the Sicha? And then it gives you a chayas, and also it's pashut, it's pearl on others, because people want to hear more than ever before the Rebbe's Torah.
Each bacher who passes the grand test will receive an automatic set of sfarim. Those tested on 12 sichas will receive the set of sefer ha-sichas. Those tested on the entire chelek will receive the full set of Teres Menachem. The bacher with the highest grade on the entire chelek will receive the entire Rebbe's Torah in Kehas. Those who pass the test on the entire Chelek will be invited to the prestigious HaLikut Siyum, taking place the day after Yud Shvat with the attendance of the Chayzrim and Manichim. Details to be announced.
If you're booking Likutei Sichas, in certain parts of Likutei Sichas, you push about a London.
you are a masculine chassidus. Because there are so many inyonim biurim chassidus that's there that gives you an understanding inyonim chassidus which you wouldn't have otherwise. And inyonim and igla. There are certain hashkofes that you're supposed to have, a Yiddish hashkofe, chassidish hashkofe, that you get from Likutei Sichas. When you talk about the mitzvah of Avos Yisrael, the real place where you could get the understanding what Avos Yisrael is from Likutei Sichas. When it comes to shailas, people have an emunah. Where do you really get the answers? From Likutei Sichas.
B'meile, I want to tell you one word. In Yiddish you say, Chabtzich aruf avdem vod. Get onto the wagon. It looks the beginning, what is 39 krochim Likutei Sichas, 32 krochim igris, so many krochim, 188 krochim, chavris of reshimas. How am I going to do all these in yonim? The Rebbe writes in igris, kevitz, yad al yad. With a Seder Mesuder, Baruch Hashem, it's coming up now with a Seder Mesuder, with Bechinis and Inyonim and Tefaheret, and no crack after crack. Only one thing to tell everyone. Chabtzich Aruf Avdem Vogn, don't be lazy.
You should probably get involved and learn, you know, learn Sicha well, and then you have what to speak over, you have what to think over. And it's an excellent Hachana for Teda Chadosh and Miti Teitzi, Yom Mashiach Tetzkeno. Atzlocha Rav Umuflodoh.